through as well. Stretch, you go one, two, three, four. Keep those big. So one, two, three, four. Okay, real simple warm up. Here we go. Okay. So when I'm hitting one, two, three. What I want her to do is to not look at that. Okay, so she gets to here. I'm going like this. To here, to here. That's a hard way to return, right? So when she's here, it's one, two, three. Right back at her. Okay, so close this really big long pole. And now, so you can also go one, two, that's fine. That's great. But that's a good option. It should be practiced, okay? But my biggest concern is how is Dave responding to that? Is that hand staying right where it's really at the lip, a good back throw, or is it wandering off like that? Which means I'm going to hit the one in front of the car. it can't be flat out of the realm. So, I'm really big on, even with double sticks, you're fighting between your shoulders, you're not fighting way out here. Okay, right now, so, left hand, same thing, right? So from here, we started off here, the left hand's for grip to the other skate. So he goes left, two, three, one, and then just cut his arm off. The problem, okay, it's good. All right, so one more time, watch it. Watch. So, left, two, three, one, two, three, four. He comes again. The same roof block left and right. But the point of this curl is actually develop the left roof block. Alright, so look. So when you're here, that's where you're going. Right leg forward, then left hand on top. Boy, there you go. That's good. What? Left hand? Your left hand is out of the right knee. Good. Alright, now so look. So when she's here, this has to be hitting up, not down. Right? So when I hit the left hand, it's right there. Again. So she hits me. Up and up.
Yeah.
Okay. So you're so used to stacking that right side that the whole point is you got to learn the second step. Okay. So one. So. Left leg forward. Okay. Left hand on top of the right hand. Okay. One. Two, three. It's hard to get overhead right and left hand, is it?
Yes.
Okay, so getting that, so you're really good with this one, and this is like, yeah, what the hell is that, okay? All right, so same right hand, here we go. One, two, three. Three. By the way, that's all. Come up and up, like that. That way. Yeah, get that left shoulder forward. There you go. So once again, when she gives you the hip, the left hand, it's here. Alright. Obviously we need to work on that, so let's work on that, okay? Okay, so with the roof block, there's actually so how many ways can you apply the roof block? Okay, there's five basic applications of the roof block. There's one, two, well, there's two two-handed, and there's three one-handed, okay? What I'm looking for is, can you actually use the segmented pieces, okay? So, there's a system of collie called caveman collie. Rick's training, okay? Where it's basically, it's these big and heavy strikes, but you learn it can't really, really hard, okay? So let's take a step back. So I'm here with Dave, okay? Dave's only using his right hand at the moment, okay? He's gonna groove block this, right hand only. He's gonna hit me. Five, two, three, four, five. Now left hand, same thing. Start low, start low, left hand low. Left hand, there you go. One, two, three, four, five. Back to the right side. One, two, three, four, five. Back to the left side. One, two, three, four, five. To right hand. Right now, right hand to left hand. And Nancy uses her, she attacks with the right hand and defends with the left hand. So, yeah, okay, yeah, so that's, get out. So here's the thing. Think about, show me your double stick root blocks. Show me your stack. Right, so her stack is here. So normally it's a right hand root block, right hand stops here, left hand assists, right? This is now gone. So if I'm hit with the right hand, what is she gonna do? Don't punch it so far forward as, so this is a combination of two strikes. When she's here, it's going this way, right? So I don't want to punch, so this is out of the equation, this is still coming down. Does that make sense?
So I have one question. It wasn't clear what kind of strike that was blocked. It seemed like it was just doing a back wing.
Well, it's a full pack, so here, but use those sticks. Keep going. Go one, two, three, one, two, three. Yeah, she's right here. Just look down, right here. That's why God made sharpies, baby. There you go. Two, three, two, three. Now, choose your left hand. So, put down to the right, left, go to the right. Okay, so bend left, hit right. Okay,
that's
yeah, she gets kind of fierce. All right, so once again, really slowly, watch. So she starts off using two. One, two, three, four, five. She uses right only. So that's why you're not doing this stuff. We'll play the next time.